Chairman of the Patriots, Professor Ben Wabuze. Now, the Chairman of the Independent National Electoral Commission, Professor Atahiru Jega, has defended the choice of February as the month for the 2015 general elections. At a meeting jointly organized by INEC and the National Broadcasting Commission today, the INEC chairman said the decision is to allow for a period of litigation by candidates in the elections. He denied allegations that INEC changed the sequence of the elections, adding that such allegations will not influence the decisions of the electoral body. Our correspondent Omolegwo Nnadi reports.
This forum, which pulled together broadcasters, media executives and politicians, was convened to brainstorm on the role of the media in ensuring a successful, free and fair general elections in 2015. The agenda for the day was set rolling by the chairman of the Independent National Electoral Commission. He, besides listing his expectations of the media ahead of the general elections, defended the choice of February for the 2015 election.
INEC's choice of those dates was informed by purely rational and logical considerations. We did not fix these dates to advantage one group or to disadvantage any other group.
The media, sir, is part of the problem, not really the solution. It's not. We reflect society, but we have our own interests. The biggest problem for the Nigerian media, as far as elections are concerned, is that we don't have a defined role. We cannot operate outside the interests of those who own us, and we will simply continue to operate that. If you want us to operate better, address the dependence of the media on moral interests that exist in this country.
Today's discussion gets even more upbeat when the media practitioners, led by the chairman of Channels Television, Mr. John Mama, defended the role of broadcast media and listed issues that must be tackled before the general elections.
I think that it is good for INEC to understand that as you go into these elections, that there will be need for you to have an implosion of information. In fact, there's need for you to do a regular briefing on a daily or weekly basis as we go into the elections. Every day, journalists are attacked for doing their jobs. Inasmuch as we said that this is true violence, there is need for journalists to be protected in the coming elections.
The rules of the game are clear, these key players say. What is left is for each party to play its role to the letter, be it politicians, the electoral body, the regulators, or even the media. The 2015 elections are expected to be highly contentious. What each party does will determine its outcome. Omolegwo Nnadi, Channels Television News.